Hello everyone, welcome to Detroit. Now this game, I played at EGX and I really loved it. I have played like the demos that came out earlier. If you want to watch those videos, you can go back to that. And yeah, been really looking forward to this. It's literally just come out this moment. You know, I've been watching the timeline go down. And yeah. Yeah, let's go. Let's get through.
Hello. Welcome to the Detroit Experience. I'm an android and I'll be your hostess. Before we begin, let's make some adjustments to optimize your experience.
Okay.
These language settings were detected on your console. Are they correct?
Yep, yeah, all correct.
Please adjust your screen settings.
Yeah, I think that.
Thank you.
That pretty
now
much.
Now select your profile.
Select my profile. I'm gonna go. I like to do casual.
When this sign is displayed, please do not turn off your console. You are now ready to begin Detroit. Remember, this is not just a story. This is our future.
Okay. Does Sony know something about our future that we don't? Wait. This is the demo, isn't it? This is the demo.
Negotiator on site. Pete, negotiator on site.
Yeah, let's save the fish. Okay.
Please, please, you gotta save my little girl. Wait. You're sending an android?
All right, ma'am. We need to go.
You can't do that. You. Why aren't you sending a real person? Don't let that thing here!
Why are you.
Keep that thing away from my daughter!
Give a shit.
They actually did.
My men are ready to step in. Just give the order.
Fuck. Captain
Allen.
My name is Connor. I'm the android sent by CyberLife.
It's firing at everything that moves. It already shot down two of my men. We could easily get it, but they're on the edge of the balcony. If it falls, she falls.
Do you know its name?
I haven't got a clue. Does it matter?
I need information to determine the best approach. Have you tried its deactivation codes?
The first thing we tried. Listen, saving that kid is all that matters. So either you deal with this fucking android now, I'll take care of it.
All right, so you got 48%. Cool.
Thank you.
Apple. So we basically we reconstruct and we find more evidence. So that actually is going through the controller. I love that they can do that. I believe that's everything. Yeah.
All units on positions. Negotiators going in.
So you find that he was holding something. So what he was holding is now in the corner.
Ready to assault.
Your order for an AP-700 android has been registered. CyberLife thanks you for your purchase.
I'm just going to learn everything I can here. So he knows. So it actually has blood. When you know. So the cop shot first, and that's where the gun is. So I'm not going to take the gun this time because there's no point. I think it's what you learn is that actually. Option before. this goes. I knew I was gonna get shot, and I...
Don't come any closer or I'll jump!
He's going to die.
All humans die eventually. What does it matter if this one dies now?
I'm going to apply a tourniquet.
It's in red.
Don't touch him. Touch him and I'd kill you. You can't kill me. I'm not alive.
Close.
You think she betrayed you, but she's done nothing wrong.
She lied to me! I thought she loved me. But I was wrong. She's just like all the other humans.
Daniel, no!
So he's gone yellow, he's gone from red to yellow.
They were going to replace you, and you became upset. That's what happened, right?
I thought I was part of the family. I thought I mattered, but I was just their toy, something to throw away when you're done with.
Listen, I know it's not your fault. These emotions you're feeling are just errors in your software.
No, it's not my fault. I never wanted this. I love them, you know? I was nothing to them. Just a slave to be ordered around. I can't stand that noise anymore. Tell that helicopter to get out of here.
That's fine.
The situation is under control.
There. I did what you wanted. You have to trust me, Daniel. Let the hostage go, and I promise you, everything will be fine.
96, it's gone up.
I want everyone to leave! And I want a car. When I'm outside the city, I'll let her go.
That's impossible, Daniel. Let the girl go, and I promise you won't be hurt.
I don't want to die.
You're not going to die. We're just going to talk. Nothing will happen to you. You have my word.
Okay. I trust you.
It's so wrong. He let her go.
You lied to me, Connor.
You lied to me.
Thank you. spend in the extras. Okay, so this is. Cool, let's go forward.
This is the top-of-the-range household assistant. It cooks 10,000 different dishes.
Come on, Zoe, let's go.
200 languages and dialects. And handles the kids' home care. Elementary school.
Good afternoon.
Hi. Can I help?
Yes, we're looking for you.
Honey, it looks amazing.
How much did you say it costs?
At the moment, we're doing a special promotion on this entire range. At 7,900. Around the house. Painting, plumbing, gardening, repairs. At night, an excellent choice. Emergency services
involved. Oh, they're even Androids. Androids are even selling the Androids.
Slightly more expensive, but it has many other functions. Come along and I'll show you.
I don't like this guy. Pre-owned.
There it is. It's a bit difficult getting it back in working order. It was really messed up. What'd you say happened to it again?
The car hit it. A stupid accident.
Ah, I see. Anyway, it's as good as new now, except that we had to reset it, meaning we had to wipe its memory. I hope you don't mind.
It'll be fine.
Okay. Did you give it a name?
My daughter did.
AX400, register your name.
Kara.
My name is Kara.
Oh, it's the kid. Okay. I wonder if that first pod is actually going to link with the rest of the game, or was it just to get you into the world?
Would you like to go home now? Yes, please. Yes, I think that's enough.
Here, let me help.
So who's this guy? Okay, so I'm wrong.
Hey, water.
So miles.
You have run 12 miles. Now 5 miles away from the door.
So I don't know what
ladies and gentlemen, are meant to serve us, not to replace us.
Okay.
35% unemployment, millions out of work. Are we going to do something?
Of course not.
Retribution is at hand. Technology is corrupting us. Technology is evil. We are playing God by creating machines, but we are not God. We are nothing but
dust. But I have a sort of a what the heck? That guy is a preacher. Let's go.
Identification verified. Here is your order number 847. That will be $63.99. Please confirm payment.
Payment confirmed.
Transaction complete.
Okay, this is weird. Take the bus home. And our preacher.
Where the fuck you going, Tin Can?
Hmm?
No kidding. Hey guys, check it out. We got one of those tin cans here.
Pick
Look at this little motherfucker. You steal our jobs, but you can't even stand up.
We're gonna fuck your bitch ass off. Waste it.
Do it!
Alright. It's enough. Leave it alone.
Let us teach this bastard a lesson.
You damage it, I'm gonna have to fine you.
You can take your job next.
You almost went red.
See how you like it.
Okay. Let's go. Run along.
He went straight back. Okay. Significance of the colour. So blue obviously is good, and then the red is deviant, but the yellow is turning?
Coming?
No. It just doesn't. Something doesn't feel right.
You've been gone for 2 weeks, so the place is a mess. You do the housework, the washing, you cook the meals, and you take care of. God damn it, where the fuck's the brat gone now? Alice! Alice!
You're the father of the year.
Oh, there you are. That's Alice. You look after her. Homework, bath, all that crap.
And what do you
got do? It?
Yes, Todd.
Get started down here, then you do upstairs. TV on. Depends on what you need. Yeah, I can get that. Yeah.
I'll bring it tomorrow. Yeah, it's in place.
Oh, you're right. Oh, yeah. You're joking. We're gonna wash the dishes.
Kara!
Yes, Todd?
Bring me a cold beer!
Right away.
I hate this guy already.
Out of the way, for fuck's sake!
I'm sorry, Todd. It won't happen again.
I'm gonna do that too many times. How is he paying for all of this then? Something seems very wrong.
I've made a good start down here. I'll head upstairs.
Do what you have to do, but stop bothering me.
What the hell? Oh, I need a bonk. Seriously, I don't... It's so he's into sports. Cleaning the biggest game of the year, I think so far. This guy's a mess. I thought my room was bad.
To sports.
Okay, so we weren't supposed to do that, so. Okay, so he's on antidepressants. And he has a gun. Lovely. These are simple tasks, you don't need a bloody robot to do these.
Really?
I just want to tidy up your room a little. I only need 2 minutes. Is that okay, Alice?
Think of a father.
Seems you like reading. Alice in Wonderland. Of course.
Okay, I think I've done all I can here. Machine abuse. Did I even state the route? What was that? Something made a... Right, let's have a chat with Alice, because that seems to be a job not for a husband, not for the father of a child. It's actually...
I'm sure we used to be friends before I was reset. Maybe we can be friends again. You're very quiet. I hope I don't scare you. Your father said you chose my name. Kara, it's nice. How did you choose it? What about your mother? Will she be home soon?
Oh, no. I'm guessing her mother died in the car crash. Oh, she gave...
Playing.
You're playing. I know what you're thinking. You think your dad's a lowlife?
He is.
Huh? Fucking loser?
Yes.
Can't get a job, take care of his family? Don't you think I tried to make things work? But whatever I do, when someone comes along, they just fuck it all up! I know what you think of me. You hate me. You hate me, don't you?
She will.
Say it! You hate me! God, what am I doing? I'm sorry, honey. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. You know I love you, don't you? You know I love you.
Thank you. Wow, there was a lot of things. Hmm.